I became my school's first black president. Dad put the restaurant
in a baby.
Brothers were still parents.
Shifting diapers, baby. Run away, Santa!
Grandma was busy doing her thing. No one was fitting in better than Mom's. She was down at Melrose Place.
So broker a letter to Allison in Billy's voice, all that to help him move out.
Marty, you have come a long way since calling it the Melrose Street. That is still
not pirating if it's on my face.
So when she got invited to join the North Orlando Country Club, she was like,
oh, hell yeah!
For her?
Yeah.
This is more
expensive.
But the restaurant is doing so well now. Hey, if I'm not worried about money, you shouldn't be either.
Their tennis court has a ball, boy.
I like playing on the municipal court. It's just as nice. Okay, my serve. Oh, God.
Fresh off the boat!
My school did this thing called World Cultures. All the parents were invited, and every kid got a country to represent.
What country did you get, Eddie?
Iceland.
Dave, I'm making a bar in New York City.
How do you know I have that?
Your taste in music sucks.
So, what country did you guys get?
We all traded for the Caribbean islands.
It's an easy A.
It's just sand, sun, and reggae, Mom.
Walter, can you believe what he's saying about your people?
My people are from Colorado.
My boyfriend.
I was in one of his beaches.
Yeah, from
about our black history.
I know.
I don't know.
I've listened to Buffalo Soldier.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
But have you heard it? Y'all need me in the Caribbean section. What country's left? Jamaica. But Brian Dunlap has it, and he's never going to trade.
Boy Meets World, yeah!
Boy Meets World, Topanga, y'all love that.
Hey.
Hi, Mark from Bakersfield.
Love it. I'll hook you up with Topanga's phone number.
Dead Pamela?
So the first number's 4.
There's my dead Pamela.
This is Topanga? Yes. 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 Yes.
I know why Jessica asked you here.
Hi, Steven.
Oh, we just wanted to check out your restaurant.
Oh, are you two members of the North Orlando Country Club?
Hi, Amanda.
Not smooth, Jessica, not smooth.
Come on, Lewis, you gotta join. This club is classy as hell.
It's just not a good time for us financially. I'm considering opening up a second location at the restaurant.
Oh, I have boss at the club that can help you with that. Ted handles small business loans, and Bert, he's a commercial contractor.
Oh, such powerful first names, Lewis.
Hi, business meetings in the club every day. It's nothing but fresh white towels and handshake deals.
Hi, Brianna from North Carolina. I'm from Virginia. I love you too. We just saw Randall Park naked, y'all.
Fine, I'll go on a tour.
Oh, hey, we can be your friend.
Oh, I didn't even think of that. You know, sometimes I say Chinese.
What do you mean?
Oh, you know, you guys are just like regular old Americans to us. Yeah. Ooh, how are the crunch bites?
Neither crunchy or bite-sized. The name is quite misleading. They're wet and huge.
Hi, Caitlin. Hi, Caitlin.
Chris and I got an A+ on it.
What's up, Cancun?
Of course.
Good job, boys.
Why won't you put our stuff up on the fridge anymore? Good job, boys? What does that even mean? Everyone wants to be
up. Oh my god, you guys, my kids are so cute. They're so cute.
Cancun. She's gotten used to greatness. That just means I gotta step on my game.
Will you wave
them back? I'm gonna get something on that thread for you. Shh. Hear that? That was just me. Coming for you.
is taking me on a tour at the club tomorrow. Have you seen my good tennis shorts? The one with the turtle on it?
Are we Chinese enough?
Yes. What?
Marvin says sometimes he forgets we're Chinese. Maybe he's forgetting because we're forgetting. I mean, when do we start wearing shoes in the house?
Shoes in the house from now on! My feet are crazy wide. They're like suction cups in those boots.
Wearing shoes in the house isn't the only thing that's different about us.
Look, all Marvin meant was he sees us as Americans first. Isn't that what we want?
But what I don't want is for the boys to forget where they came from.
Look, Jessica, we're doing fine. We're so Chinese.
I guess I'm overthinking it.
Yes, don't worry.
Hey, Mom. I'm talking to Mandarin. I'm trying to talk with Grandma.
Good. Oh, my sweet boy.
How do you say, can you say that in English, Grandma?
Oh! I'm Jamaican. Jamaican me dinner, Mom. Mom, Jamaican me dinner.
What?
Oh, what's for dinner, Mom?
Macaroni and cheese?
With bacon bits.
Okay, now we're at commercial break. Let's say hi to some of my cute actor friends. Oh wait, here's Randall. Hey Randall.
Hey.
I'm periscoping this. Will you say hi?
Hello. Your wife is this? What is this?
It's like what's Periscope? I'm streaming video.
Oh, so, hey everybody.
Let's see you lose your towel.
No, I'm not. We're never going to see that again.
Hey, Forrest.
Hi.
You want to say hi to all your fans?
Hi.
This is Forrest.
Hi.
This is Beth.
What's that?
This is Ian.
Hello. What's that?
This is a live stream of our thing.
So,
wait, you can't see it, but like all these people are saying stuff to you. And look, there's Hudson.
Hey, what's up?
You guys, will you pose together and say hi?
What? Hi, guys.
Hello. That's and not in real. Very good. We're at SoHa. Here's Randall Parker.
Hey, hello.
I don't know how long I could do this for. I'm like in trouble for that. I don't know what to be like pirating. The bunny's at home.
Grandma's not here.
Grandma's probably, you know, playing poker somewhere. What's up from Indiana?
Gary,
hey, Mark
Indiana,
the tweeter. I showed you Randall. Where's the hot blonde? What, I'm not good enough for you? Drunk, maybe? No, not really. Hey, from Texas. Hi, Texas. Hi, Makeup for Stars from Ohio.
She's drinking water.
Yeah, I'm just drinking water. Yeah. Oh, I love you too. Okay, we're back.
Why are you dressed like Chun Li from Street Fighter?
I'm making some changes around here. From now on, no more wearing shoes in the house.
But I need my eye support. I got Dad's white ass feet.
We are also going to start speaking more Mandarin at home.
But I only know the bad words.
Which is why I'm enrolling you in Chinese school after your regular school. In Tampa.
Fun. But Tampa's like 2 hours away.
It's important we don't forget our heritage. We all have to make sacrifices. I'm even giving up Melrose Place.
Guys. I wish I could do all this, but I gotta go work on my Jamaica project.
And that's another thing.
I want Eddie to be assigned China for World Cultures Day.
Well, we purposely didn't give China to Eddie because we thought it would be racist.
So you treated him differently because he's Chinese? Switch Eddie to China.
Absolutely.
Thank you for the ride, sweetheart.
Of course, Daddy. I'll be by the pool.
Okay. No bikinis. No bikinis! And this is our tennis court, Lewis. The net is always taut. We have an endless supply.
I think this is where Randall loses his towel.
Come on, black a few with me.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Give it a shot.
This is so wasteful.
So, you ready to join?
But manatees are great, but it still feels like too much of...
Hey, you recognize that fellow over there?
It's the Hokey King.
He owns a wholesale bakery.
Hey, Jeremy McCain.
Like that, I get cheaper bread rolls.
Well, think bigger, my friend. Think bigger.
Hey, Australia. Hey, Vegas.
This jerk here wants to expand his steakhouse.
I saw business in La Cabana.
La Cabana. I like a guy who likes to get out of the sun.
Yeah, you know it.
I got a 150 out of 100 on my quiz. That's never happened before. I made a drawing of you in Stipple.
I still have that drawing.
I don't know what she said, but I know what she said. Mom, why did you get me reassigned? I had Jamaica. I was on Easy Street. Every team wanna beat Irie. Jamaica's so much cooler than China.
You know what's cool? A wall you can see from space. China, birthplace of Kung Fu. China, gunpowder, the compass, gambling. China, China, China!
What is that?
Chicken feet is for good fidelity.
I don't want good fidelity.
You know what else is cool? 像专家一样用鸡的每一个部分. China!
I can see it. Toenail. I don't want to eat this.
Eat your feet!
No, go away from that!
Eat your feet!
Great news, I joined the country club. We're all members.
No, we're not doing that anymore. Cancel the membership.
What?
We need to reconnect with our culture. Don't surround ourselves with white people.
You know what's a white thing? Hanging up a Buddha picture. Jessica, you got me all excited about the country club and now I want to do it.
Our parents made sure we knew where we came from. We need to do the same thing for the boys.
Where are the boys anyway?
Oh my god, this guy was crazy. Amazing, he was great.
Why are the audience? Do you want to eat? Oh, that's how I like the word for thee. This is madness. You know what will impress mom? Get stuff on the fridge? No, obviously I don't.
Because I don't want to be accused of pirating.